Caratoes.
Caratoes.
Sorry, I'm interrupting your conversation, guys. They are making an interview, yeah, about like your experience.
A stronzo.
Get away.
Away.
So, bye. Che volevi chiedere? Ah no,
traduci.
Ok, so
allora lei deve lasciare un pensiero.
Ok, so you need to leave like your thoughts, you know, about Stornara, how your experience has been here so far. If you can like say a few words about it.
Can we do it after the alcohol? That's gonna be better.
Ha detto che non puoi parlare senza l'alcol, dopo l'alcol non ti potrà dire tutto.
Ora un poco e después otra vez.
Ok, dico, say something now.
Just a tip.
Oh, that's what she said. Say something.
Un punto buono.
Say something, just something.
I love it.
Cosa rappresenta la sua arte per lei?
Oh, the hard question now, this deep question.
Why?
What does your art rep? Well, as you see, they don't care about what you say. They don't care about what you say. So it's that. Yeah.
They just want to argue.
We'll fix it in post.
Basically,
how do you say I love and swear Italian?
Le ama l'Italia. Ha detto che ama l'Italia.
No,
he wants to know what your arts represents. That was he asked. A tough question. I told you.
Cara, un pensiero su Alan.
Okay. What?
Oh, a little thought about me.
I thought you were from Iraq.
Traduco io. Hai fatto un pancione di merda.
No, Iraq.
Fagli una kebab.
Io che fa?